customer is an educated consumer. It's somebody who has done the due diligence, who has shopped the market, who has a very good sense of what is available, anywhere from Rodeo Drive to the jewelry mart and everything in between. Once they shop, once they compare, the choice becomes very obvious.
Platinum is pure, rare, and eternal, and I think it's one of the premium precious metals. It's actually the most precious metal.
Platinum is the king of metals. Many people have said that, but I think that when it comes to bridal jewelry, especially the lady's engagement ring and wedding band, and the gentleman's wedding band, those are very symbolic purchases. They represent really the depth and strength of the love bonding that couple. And why compromise? Why not go for the best?
Platinum, traditionally, if you go back in history, you will find that there's very little shiny parts showing, but lots of ornamentation, mill grains and engravings and things like that, which makes platinum very, very unique. You know, and it's a compliment to your shop when you look at the pieces that you have made, that the craftsmen that you have are just such fine engravers. I mean, I look at some of the engraving that you've done; it's just absolutely fabulous.
We're very concerned about the proportion and the cut grade, the polish and the symmetry. We like to go beyond the four C's that everybody is familiar with, to go into great detail on the polish, the depth, the table percentage, and the symmetry of the diamond to just further increase the light performance and the brilliance so that all of our diamonds are really the superior cut grade, not only high color and high clarity, but a perfect ideal proportion to provide the maximum light performance for the diamonds. I want to illustrate also the quality of the smaller diamonds that we use in the ring. There are some people that imagine that these are small diamonds, that, you know, the quality of these really doesn't matter. What really matters is the quality of the center stone. I mean, that's definitely true. Center stone is the most important thing. But if you look at how our rings sparkle, if you look at the life and the sparkle that they have, and that there's a huge difference between what you may see here and what you'll see elsewhere, it's really because of the smaller diamonds that we use, the quality of the small diamonds. It is the quality of the platinum and the quality of the components that go into the ring, along with the superior craftsmanship that we absolutely use in all of our pieces.
We had literally shopped coast to coast looking for engagement rings. We were in New York, San Francisco, all around Los Angeles, and all the big names.
Yes.
All the
of course.
Big names. And hadn't found anything that we felt was that original or where the quality and level of design reflected the price tag.
One of the things we noticed actually
right away.
Was that everywhere else we shopped, everything was kind of cookie cutter, and it was almost the same. Philip has these wonderful pictures in the window.
Yeah, and so we had to wait till he opened Tuesday morning. So we had to wait 2 days, and we were here right when he opened, and that was it.
The way we bring value to our customer is by total vertical integration. Unlike other jewelry stores that have to buy their items from a manufacturer, we are actually the designer and the manufacturer. So the consumer is able to work directly with us, buy the best possible quality of jewelry and gemstones at the best possible price. I thoroughly enjoy doing what I do because I am obsessed with perfection. In my world, things are either perfect or they're not, and I like perfect.